Yeah, I'm over it. Woo, fireworks! Ta-da. Need to get the better moves for this geezer. Get used to using the gunslinger. Yeah, we know.
Look for the remnants.
Yeah.
Thank you for your help. Please tell Bob what happened.
No, I won't tell him. You tell him yourself, you lazy bastard. Dum-dum. Dink. Okay, little move that is. Little step back. Wee! Roadies.
Don't let your guard down.
All right, you keep telling me that.
Those damn toxic claw robbers ganged up on the guards.
Doink. I'll reek. Alright then, what's D? Luke.
Those toxic claw robbers.
Oh.
Numbers.
I should take my helmet off.
Don't let your guard down.
Okay. Ouch. Let that hurt.
I was gathering information about the recent movements of the grave robbers.
Of course you were.
Assistance?
Nope. You alright, thanks. I shall just stroll on across. Oh, looky looky.
Anything exciting going on today?
Nah. You ask every time I see you.
Is that why you came to pick up the supplies?
We'll have these crappy supplies, it's gonna do fuck all.
This looks a bit heavy.
You're welcome. Oh, roster level up. Vitality.
Is there anything you need?
No, just shit itself. Yeah, we'll pop these up, I think. Why can't I just buy them bulk at a time? Not that. Fine. Now, ding dang do for me.
So, got any news?
No.
Anything exciting?
No. Complete this one.
May the gods bless you all.
Oh, thanks. Need to go to there, then down to unlock that one.
These supplies may not be enough. I've just finished studying the grave robbers.
Yes, I know.
Those toxic claw robbers have increased in number.
Find the tablet at all costs. Fail this, and we're all dead men. Take everyone to Log Hill and search. If you find the tablet, stash it in the hideout.
Away.
According to this note, the ones who are looking for the tablet will have a meeting at their hideout.
Go around, and before I go there, I'll go down to there. Oh, a destruction bomb. Only got one of them, so I'll have to use it wisely. Wrong way. Who this? Alec.
I wonder if they know what they're doing.
No, they don't.
This is where Owen saw the grave robbers.
Was it? Fast travel.
I've got a feeling destroyed the tribe. Something is hidden around here somewhere.
Yeah, I know. I can't find it. calm down, you overgrown fucking turkey. Oop, wrong button. Gotta get used to these buttons. Oh, trappies. Go on then, over here. Go on, line up. Oh, that's great.
All of this over church crap. The boss will have our heads if we don't find this tablet. Better be worth it. I heard the Kolsch Valley gang thinks they found it. Better not. I want that reward.
What's that?
What'd you think?
Looks like we've got an eavesdropping rat. You ain't leaving here alive.
Okie dokie. Ouch.
Yes. Margo finally did it. He found the ruins in Kolsch Forest where the tablet is hidden. I ordered my people to pull out the tablet. You keep an eye out for the guards from the hideout. Once this is done... that guy will leave us alone.
Is that what you think? Can't summon yours. You've got to bloody walk out of here on your own, man. Play the overgrown turkeys a little song, I believe.
The leader of the grave robbers wrote, "We've located the object in Kolsch Valley."
Alrighty then.
robbers. Might even destroy the triport.
It might even destroy the triport. You never know, do you? Sick. Oh, ain't that lovely?
Are you saying the grave robbers are looking for a piece of the tablet in Prideholm Cathedral?
Yep.
I smell honey. Where's that coming from?
Yes, I know. I'll get you some.
I smell honey. Where's that coming from?
Just here. There you go. Chow down. Asshole. Why respawn? That won't work coming back, was it? Oh, that was very unpleasant. I'm so sorry. That's a low. Over there. Okay, let's go. Bye. Should be firing that shit at me. I haven't got to go that way. No, I haven't. It's to go over there. I can still get this way. We got to sell all this shit. We look like twat. Ooh. Careful now. Don't look down. Right, that's the dungeon over there. I don't need that yet. Missed him. Look down, you fucking dick. Where's it fucking looking, stupid ass? What a dope.
The ruins in Kolsch Forest are overrun with Toxiclaw robbers.
I just stamped on my wabbit. Why I keep looking the opposite fucking way? Oh, easy, fella. Now, oh, big boy. Well,
looks like we got some competition. You ain't going nowhere. Get 'em, boys.
Holy shit. Really ain't used to the fucking buttons.
This is a poison.
Is it? No, over here, you fucking dickhead. Stupid dogs.
Robbers are after the tablet piece? What do they want it for?
I don't know. Ask him yourself.
That's one popular hunk of rock. You're too late. I already gave it to the boss. You'll never get it. From our demon.
A demon? I feared as much. This curse is far too powerful to be human in origin. We must find whoever these robbers are working for. Let's find the warden of the Kolsch ruins. Maybe they can point us in the right direction.
Anything to steal? Oh, I've got to be something to rob. No, nothing. What a shithole. What fuck all worthless off of him and all. Didn't even drop now. Dun, 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 dun. All right, it's back there. Da do do be do da do. Hang on a tick. One tick, guys, one tick. Do be do be do do be do 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 do. Zooming them for long. Smack. Shut up.
The claw robbers have their hideout set up in some isolated place along the path.
Dum dum. Keep forgetting about them. I've got no junk to sell, man. Couldn't repair my shit though. Where am I going? The dungeon. Do it on hard with a parquet. Yeah. Assholes. Yeah, you just walk straight into that shot, mate. Yeah, can. Bye. I think I'm going the wrong motherfucking way. Need this bloody map to go to the left hand side a bit instead of the right. Be a lot easier. Won't be in the fucking way. You get 2 fucking XP for killing them, man. 2 XP, that's pitiful. You don't normally get out of bed for 2 XP. Hard. Tell our map, mate. Fo-kit. Boom, get off. Let us go and get our ass kicked. Whee. Gotta collect everything, boy. All your little plants like these. Secret areas and shit. You're forgetting it. Do-do-do-do-do. Okey-dokey, whatever that was. Wow. Fucking missed every one of them there, man. Any shizny to collect people, look. You're missing them all. But fuck you. You don't want to collect shit. I'm looting me. I'm a looting maniac.
You've brought me some good news.
Skip it.
For your sake.
Yes.
Skip it. Oh, come on.
So this is the key to discovering the secret of the Ark. The rest is in that cathedral.
Is it?
Perhaps. It's time I go on a holy pilgrimage of my own.
Oh, I bet it is, mate. Let's go. Die. Fucking aim the mouse the right way around. Come on, I dodged that, bastard. Come on. Fucking use the bloody button. Why is it going up there when I'm aiming down here? Oh, come on, I dodged. The fuck? Fucking asshole.
So many tablet hunters these days.
Yeah, I know.
You're too late. I already gave it to the demons.
If the demon has the tablet piece, Prideholm is in danger. We must hurry back.
We'll hurry back when I'm good and fucking ready. Cause I'm going looting. See if there's any loot. Need to collect them little fucking dingy bobbies. Whatever they're fucking called. Ooh. Ooh, I got Sicard, Ugo card. Oh yes, obviously. Oh, okay. Ooh, sexy. Okie dokie, I need to find another two that's in here somewhere. So I'm not going out just yet till I find them. What am I? What's those? Rid of. Right, so there's another two in here somewhere. You'll have to excuse me while I look for them. There's one. One more. Oh, it won't let me down. Bar steward. Not gonna get it then if it's down there. Fuck it. Shit bricks. I'll just have to come back and do the dungeon again. Yo, Sippy, how you doing? How goes it? Good. Oh, come on, there's one more around here. Where the... Please let it be up here somewhere, because I can't get back down. One more in the fucking Toxic Lore Cavern, then. And I bet it's down them fucking ladders where I can't get back down again. Betcha. This is the way out. There it is. Fuck it. Back to the dungeon to get the last one. Ah, well. Pride home on fire. I'd let the place burn, like, but it's not up to me. I don't know if they actually give you anything when you collect the Moko seeds or Mokoko seeds, whatever they're fucking called. 1% lot, fucking hundreds of them. The reward info. So you. Shit skin. Oh, so it's okay. Quite worth getting them then, I suppose. So it is worth collecting them, Civ. Get decent looking rewards and stuff. And then take a giant's heart, oh my lord. Sea bounty. This is the warrior, the Gunlancer. He's an absolute fucking monster. I just need to get his the better skills up, because once the skills come, he gets a bit quicker, and I got to get used to him as well. Thought I'd try it out. Oh. It is rather good. Quite tanky as well. Can we get through there? No. Oh. Has to go down and round. Fucking boom.
Demons have invaded!
Thank you.
Oh,
Sorry about that, I had to mute me mic. Yeah, I like the assassin. I've got... I can't remember which one I've got now. Can't remember which one I've got. But I've got the woman assassin. I can't remember. Demons! Yes, there's a demon here, saving your ass. Uh-oh. Come on. Yeah, this one's the warrior. I like this one.
Thank you.
Demons have invaded.
Yes, we know. No, we don't want to go out there yet. Not sure about the bard. I'm not sure about that one. But the warriors are the better ones, I reckon. Warrior and the assassin I've got. Fucking aim the right way, you donkey's ass.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I knew you'd come.
Hello, my lovely. You mind me, just you hang around there, right? Keep forgetting I've got one fucking destruction bomb. And you got 3 flash grenades. Bug bug bugger. But I've got to remember to press C for this one to heal me. So use your shield meter while defensive stack off. Attack drain a shield meter instead of HP. However, in exchange for toughness, move speed is fit. Yeah, I know. Oh, this one's for the party. Throwing that shit at me. Right, tell me this. All that was burning on fire. How did you two boys survive that? Are you fireproof? Because if you are, I'd like some of the fucking armor that you're wearing.
The demons in the cathedral, quickly. Father
All right, big fella. Get out of the fucking way. Oh, now that new move I just unlocked there, I like that a lot. I'd want to hang on a minute till that comes back so I can see what that actually does. Guardian's Thunderbolt. Oh, my heartthrob demon. Yeah. Heartthrob demon, BDG beast. This is where I go and get to. Come on then, dude. Show us your stuff. Says nice hair.
I have nothing to say to a demon.
You talk to me.
You'll say plenty, old man. Just watch.
Baruch!
More victims. Finally, a priest with a little fight in them.
With a little oomph.
You've done to these people.
Me, or did he have pink hair? Holy cow.
such power. You are a Delane. Interesting.
Very.
Sadly, I think it's time to leave. But don't worry. We'll meet again.
Verut!
Armin, you use that power again.
I know, but I had no choice.
The more you use it, the further you will be consumed by its darkness.
I won't use it again. About what you saw back there. I am a Delane, born of a human and a demon. But that's not important right now. The tablet.
It is safe, as are its secrets, thanks to you.
To me, you mean?
This tablet, now complete, describes the secret location of the fabled Ark of King Lutera. Stay in this village for a couple of days. I'll share what I learned from the tablet when the situation here becomes more stable.
The rest. Oh God, what have I done? Oh, no, what have you done? Bum bum. Gonna be awkward sleeping in all that armor though.
Good morning. I hope you slept well. You're wanted at the cathedral. By Father Verut himself.
All privileged. Boom, boom. Hang on a dick. Ah! Cause I gotta do these. That pops up. I know it says streamer, but hey ho, I know. I know you're not. Anything I can pinch? Come on, give me something in here I can nick, steal, or anything. Come on. No, that's tight.
I need more.
Do ya?
This ain't enough to get me drunk.
But it is. Gimme. Yeah, whatever.
Nothing enough to get me drunk.
Oh. Oh, I know. I know you can equip them and everything like, but can't remember that. Can we do anything? Play anything? No. I'll just give you that instead then. There you go. But yeah.
To get me drunk.
Yeah, it is. Tart. Where am I going? Well, back over there. Has she got anything else? Tell me. No.
Enough to get me drunk.
The repairs are almost complete.
So, hey, have you heard? Demons have appeared on our village. Mountain.
I saw they fully restored the stone tablet.
Let's see if there's a useful tool.
How do you like Prideholm, adventurer?
Lovely weather we're having today.
I can't believe these demons are here.
May the gods... Both tribulations and joy are part of the god's will.
It says here that in order to find the Ark of King Lutera, you need the Sword Seal and the Eagle Seal. The Sword Seal lies beneath the salt desert of Udia in the kingdom of Morai. However, in order to get to Udia, you'll have to cross the rugged mountains of Ankumo. I will pray for your safe passage in this arduous journey. May Regulus, the Lord of all gods, watch over you.
And you as well, Father Verut.
Another one. Oh, I've already got one of them. But now you have to stick them in here to get the effects. Remember doing that on the beta.
If your destination is Yudia, it will be a long journey across the borders.
It will, mate. You're all right. Traveler's Nook. I'll join you when I'm good and fucking ready, mate, and not a moment before. You fucking order me about. Gonna see if there's anything in here I can nick. Better much doubt it now. What a load of crap.
Both tribulations and joy are part of the God's will.
Is it?
Thank goodness, the repairs were completed sooner than we expected.
Easy.
I can't believe these demons are here.
Lovely weather we're having
like
today.
Home adventure?
Let's see if there's a useful tool.
You look like a tool, mate. Is that useful or no?
Hey, have you heard?
No.
Demons have appeared on Ankh.
I can't believe these demons are here.
I hear there's an epidemic at Ankh-Morpork Mountain.
Oh, you like that, did you? Me being sad, for fuck's sake. Have some potatoes. Oh. No. Ta-ta.
You useless porters.
Shut up.
The adventurer Father Armin told me about. Once you pass the rugged Akumo Mountains,
I've already
arrived at the wide open salt plains.
Spoke to you before. Dickhead. Oh, we've got to go all the way up there. To the mountain. Alrighty then. See ya. I'll be arsed with that. Nay. Giddy up, giddy up. No. Okay, what are you? Who are you? And why the fuck are you just standing around here? Okay. Come on, Roger. Yeah, just walking in with your horse.
Be careful. Go see Priestess Groa if you want safe passage.
Don't you worry about me, mate. Oh, what's that? Marching flag. lifts the marching flag and party move speed. That's so when you're in a party.
The plague.
Go. I remember this area, I think. Dickhead, completely fucking misses. What a fucking turnip. Oh. Go away, doofus.
Than usual.
Are you now? Put it down. Thank you. So moving one boulder to there was what the fuck.
You're from Brideholm, right? You're the adventurer Father Armin told me about.
Oh, remember now.
Spreading everywhere.
Keep fucking firing, then you don't know. Zombie! What the fuck? Dangly spiders. Wrong way. Come on, drop down then, you little fuckers. I need one more. There we go.
Than usual.
Nope, wrong way. You see me, I prefer to walk around and shit than go on my horse all the time. So you can get the XP. I know it's only fucking 2 XP, but. Holy shit! Holy fucking cow!
Is too dangerous.
We need more talismans.
Oh, looking a little bit snazzy, yeah. Ish. I'm going over here.
Oh,
What the fuck is that? Foghill is better than this mess.
Oh, dear me. Gotten a bit better, thanks to Father Armin.
It's worse than I thought.
Doing hiding in the bushes, you chicken. Burning fucking bodies now, am I?
Oh dear me.
Oh dear me indeed. Oh.
Even Log Hill is better than this mess.
It is better than this mess, mate. You're right. Got no cards, yeah. Ta-da. Can't purify that one, I just stamped his face in.
Thank you.
dear me.
I've gotten a bit better, thanks to Father.
Now that we've prevented the plague from spreading, this place should be safe.
Should it? Dun, dun, dun. Oh, I'll go up there.
Careful,
the plague is spread widely. Looks nice and clean up here,
though, eh? Those cursed spiders.
Ah, shut up, you chicken. It's only a little spider. What the fuck? Holy shit, that zombie can move. Aim down fucking here, you dickhead. There ain't, mate. Because you little doing fuck all.
Do not go near the corners.
Some of those guards have been afflicted.
Ah, well. Shit happens, mate.
Bad feeling about this. I'm getting sick of fighting. Of burning corpses is terrible.
I'll move that to the fucking dogs. You can know that. At the rabbit, even. Wabbit, wabbit.
How long can we hold them off? Getting worse.
That's disgusting. You lot are minging.
This is a nightmare.
I've gotten a bit better, thanks to Father Armas.
The plague has spread further than anyone expected. The sky is black from burning all the bodies. I'm trying to save as many as I can, but we're sorely undermanned at the guard posts. This place needs someone like you.
Does it? There's a bleeding surprise, eh?
Please defend the outpost against these infected attackers.
You do it, you're so almighty powerful, demon. Another chicken, you might as well get all the fucking quests while I'm here.
Oh, the stench of burning corpses is terrible. Oh, the stench of burning corpses is terrible.
Is it?
Oh, the stench of burning corpses is terrible.
So you keep saying. I wish these NPCs would say something else, man. Drive me fucking crazy.
Do not go
near
those
guards have been afflicted.
Avoid the corpses of those who died of the plague.
Why are the bolts swarming here?
I like this is going to do much good to you. Come around here, guys. Come on. Form an orderly queue. Bye-bye. Is that it? Defend them just by... Okay.
I've gotten a bit better, thanks to Father Armin.
The soldiers at the post can take a breather now. What a relief.
No, I wouldn't like to. They can all kiss my ass. Can't they do it themselves for crying out loud? Or go away over there. Dungeon. Come on, Roger.
Bolts are on a rampage.
My God, it's so touchy where you aim with these creatures. Tell your thing.
When are we going to get some?
We're under attack.
You're not going to get Thatcher. You're all going to fucking die. Under attack. I don't see any. Where are you under attack? Huh? Come on. Whoa, look at you. You're a big fella. And he's a gone fella. Oh, that's not good. Fucking mouse went off the screen.
Yeah.
Oh, one of those as well, mate. Kiss my ass. Butt munch. Stomp me, you bastard. Never look. Ooh. Get rid of that. That can go there because I don't need that. Oh man, I'm going all the way down there now. Crying out loud. Like on a wild goose chase. Looks like everybody's going this way.
How long can we hold them off?
You can't, you're crap. What we got?
This is a bad time to have guests. We're under attack.
And I was hoping for a fucking Sunday roast. Chicken, roast taties, the lot. Crying out loud. I could just eat a Sunday roast. Oof.
A plague-spreading demon is controlling the nearby monsters.
Holy shit. No, get out of the way.
To the end.
Move, you fucking doofus. My God. Why am... out of the way. Holy shit. Look at them all. Holy crap. Yep, that got me. Rah, 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 rah. What the fuck? Uh-oh. Holy shit.
Burn the corpses to stop the plague from spreading.
You couldn't just tell me that. Right time. I know. Aw. What's going on? Okie doke. You boys good? Oh, look, Heather will be pleased, Siffy. Purple arm pants, look. Purple, she would be chuffed. And on the boots. Oh, we've got an the chain hook. Right, F is that one that fucking jumps everywhere. Go take them off. I'm gonna put them on there. Cool down and because I want damage of 10%. Yes, please. That's more like it. What? Not if I move. Hold me up. Fucking drag him with that one and then hit him with the fucking thunderbolt. Hold me up. Cool down, cool down. Go, doink, drag him in, and then boom! Oh, fuck off, wrong button.
Have been afflicted.
You've met my captain?
I see.
Through you. You don't see shit.
Fought the demons until the end.
They did.
Proud border guards they were.
Yeah, well. Jury's out on that one, mate. Didn't help me one little fucking bit. What if I don't want to deliver it to him? If that's him standing right over here, you could have done that yourself, you lazy bastard.
These are records left by a pilgrim who was looking for the Ark a long time ago.
Yeah, and that lazy shit over there didn't want to fucking walk 5 steps to give it to you. Demon blood flows through me, or also flows through me, my man. I'm out of here. Why couldn't you have done that in the first place? That's some bullshit right there. Couldn't have just done that in the first place and saved me all that fucking hassle. But they're no good, look. They're still fucking janky and green like the end of the bath in months.
I've gotten a bit better, thanks to Father Armin. Sick of fighting.
Disgusting.
This is a nightmare.
You're all minging. No wrong one. Don't got anything else in me tomb. I could try doing that while I'm here. That's damn fucking right at the bottom, isn't it? Oh, no, it's just there. That might be for another day. Nothing I need to do around here.
This is a nightmare.
It is a nightmare, mate. You're right. None of you fuckers want to help. Ding, you gotta do a little dance. Ding, 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 ding. What sort of fucking dance is that, man? No, I don't want it. Damn, like the dog, I'm scared. I am scared of the dark. I think I've been here. Yeah, I think I've been here before.
I managed to escape safely.
Quite a tough boss here, I think.
Venice didn't.
Why don't these lazy shits go round themselves and find all their own friends? Do you know what I mean? They're just fucking bone idle. Hello, Orsi. That's the little... Oh, look. No, you're fucking facing the wrong way, you numpty. We got a load of shit from there. Ooh. Well, thank you very much. Pooch, you can carry those, because that's... Quite a few. You fucking hiding out in the corner, mate. Can't believe you only get 2 XP off of these motherfuckers. I mean, what the fuck? I mean, they could give you a bit more than that. It's ridiculous. 2 XP. That's not even worth getting out of bed for in the morning. Do you know what I mean?
Somebody, please put out the fire!
Oh my lord. God.
Fire!
Run, Faris, run! Put the fucking thing out. Put it out. Drop it then.
Hurry, hurry.
Fuck's sake, man. What the hell is this twat doing? Go. Yes.
Hurry, hurry.
Right. Fucking throw the water. My god, it's not that difficult, is it?
Hurry, hurry.
How many times did I want to press the Q button there? Where's the water? Give me the water. Ashes. Give me all the fucking water, let me pick it up.
It's all over.
Good. Fucking dumbasses, man. My god. Won't even let me pick the water up. Is that it? So I'm just putting out one little thing. Woohoo! Thank you very much for the loot! I can go in my adventures tomb. Tome, whatever it is. Oh yeah. Don't you fucking attack me while I'm reading shit, asshole. You little bastard.
Fire.
Yes, put it out then. He's been putting that bit out for about 20 minutes.
Traveling to the monastery? Just follow this road.
I wouldn't care
if I were you, though.
Your fire is still going. I haven't put shit out. Just thought I'd let you know, pal. I'm gonna get up here and then end it. That will be me done for the night. Hello, my lovely. Wow, you could have done that. My god, these people are so fucking lazy. It's unreal. You just give me there. Piece of old mossy journal. Moss covered log. What do you use that for? Ah! Would you look at that? Mysterious note, simply related to the ghostly haunting in the graveyard. Okie dokie. Oh, it was a mission then, was it? We gotta kill someone in the graveyard. Back off. Looks like we gotta kill somebody in the graveyard. Be a ghost, will it?
It's dangerous outside. The plague.
Take care to avoid the plague.
Dodge away from me, little asshole. Face the right fucking way. Yeah, maybe tough, but I'm going up here first. Activate this fast travel. Oh, let me out too. Can't be bad. Have you? Oh, wabbit, wabbit. Wabbit, 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 wabbit. Do-do-do-do-do. The hidden stories. I've only found one. What? What did it do me? God, it couldn't have been a surprise chest for me instead of some other fucker. God. Chest of 50 crystals. Ooh. Vitality again. Get the old health up. Ta-da.
This place is in grave danger.
Yeah, we know.
The plague is spreading. Our medicines are useless.
And yeah, we know.
Tries to help just gets sick. The situation is growing dire.
Fuck. Look at that thing.
And now the dead have risen.
To oh, cool. I want one of them weapons. Spared.
Please, help us.
Nah. I don't think I wanna. Holy shit, you see all that XP?
The last time, the demons placed some strange orbs in monastery orchards.
Right. How did I know that was coming?
We're short on everything.
Good.
Looking for something?
I am actually, but it's not that, because that's crap. Ooh. Not bad. You know that. And then I'll put that on. Ooh. Same piece. And then you're gonna that. Only 19. It's fucking ridiculous. Right, I sold it for 19. And you can buy it back for the same price. 19 is tight as fuck, man. Nice. You look real tight. Oh, you can write love letters. Don't need no potion. Dorage. I thought I had stuff in the storage, but hey ho. Get rid of that then. Why I'm selling it when I should be dismantling it to get the fuck's sake. Oh, that's the note. Okie dokie.
We're short on everything.
Yeah, I know, you can carry on being short. You look short yourself, mate. Bit of a midget. Ooh, quest. And I want that one. Oh, I know what I didn't do. Didn't do the dungeons. We're back to do that at some point tomorrow. What? Right, I'm in a race, boys. Take it easy. Relax and chill. You keep your fucking distance. Sick of people telling me to keep the distance. Like they got corona. Fucking boom, bitch. Help, pal. Oh, we gotta go grave digging, for fuck's sake. All the way up the fucking top. We're gonna go grave digging. Ta-da! go. I love that electric movement. Cool. Oh, what the fuck was that? Shit, man, did you see that? Here it comes. Motherfucker, what the hell are you? Shit, me. Holy cow. It's an ugly motherfucker. What we got in here? Think. Twisted spirit is bound within the statue and remain there, released by some silent soul. Oh, does that fucking mean that we gotta? We haven't. We gotta go kill it. He's kicking fuck out of that dude. I've got that same one, but mine's a female version. Boom. Hello? I guess it's kind of glitched. Oh dear. I guess the game's kind of crashed. That'll be why. Well, that's a good note to say goodnight. The game crashed. Fucking doofus game. Come on. Pull your finger out. Right. I will be back tomorrow. We'll catch you all later. Thanks for stopping by. Sniffy, if you're still there, thank you. Appreciated. Now we'll catch you all on the next one.